Landon Johnson's senior year has been busy. He's been applying to colleges and deciding where he'll continue his education.
I currently have 2.7 million in scholarship offers from the schools I've been accepted to.
He applied for and received competitive scholarships from SMU, Rhodes, and Missouri. The scholarship to Mizzou is a full ride and is only awarded to one freshman a year.
Landon is an exceptional young person.
When he was 15 years old, Landon started focusing on scoring a 33 on the ACT. On his first attempt, he scored a 30. He spent hours and months studying, and as they say, the third time was the charm. He scored a 33. That's when he decided to help other students score big on the test.
I hold free ACT classes before the big ACT tests.
In 2016, Landon partnered with the Shelby County Library to tutor other teens. To date, he's tutored over 100 students, helping them improve their ACT scores.
It's not enough to just notice the problems, that you have to also be a part of the solution.
Landon says the problem in Memphis is a disparity in wages and education. His solution is to help more students further their education.
The state of Tennessee has, you know, the Tennessee Lottery Scholarship, which provides money for anybody who can score at least a 21, but the average ACT score in Memphis is around a 17.
Landon has a tremendous support system.
My family, they invest a lot in me, a lot of time, just doing things for me.
And he's giving back, sharing some of what has been poured into him with others.
I hope that my story inspires people to use their free time to invest in their city in a way that's best suited to them.
Landon not only inspires other students.
It makes us remember why we got into this business, and we couldn't be more proud of him.
Landon has decided he'll attend New York University to study computer science, and he's expecting big things to happen for him in the Big Apple.